Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the Secretary of California's Department of Veteran Affairs visited San Diego to talk to the local military community about a series of initiatives he's undertaking. These are meant to better serve the state's 2 million veterans. Also, pending home sales in California increased in June, which raised hopes that the housing market is finally improving. But those hopes might be diminished, because a tight credit environment is still leading to more failed contracts during the closing process. And the San Diego County Taxpayers Association's monthly Breakfast Club at Lunch series will focus on renewable energy tomorrow. In real estate news, an 8-unit apartment in Hillcrest on 4th Avenue was sold for $1 million cash. The buyers were trustees of the Hanley Family Trust. Wall Street was mixed today, with financials trading strong, but the broader market failing to follow them. The Dow fell 15 points, the NASDAQ 12, and the S&P 500 dropped by almost a point. In Washington Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. It's earnings season, and that means a long list of companies will release their quarterly results. Eli Lilly, Microsoft, Pepsi, Philip Morris, Safeway, and the New York Times are just a few. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Claire Tregesser, and thanks for clicking.